Kimbunga kimbunga chanini vijana wanami ya msituni.
Kimbunga chanini vijana wanami ya msituni.
Walienda huko msituni kupigania uhuru wetu.
Kimbunga chanini vijana wanami ya msituni.
Walienda huko msituni kulinda mali za wananchi.
Kimbunga chanini vijana wanami ya msituni.
Mbunga ya sister wangu mchana solo mekasie ali mu Amerika era kansome obubaka bwe buno. June 9th, 2020, Samuel Waswa, you checked out. I would like to thank the entire medical staff of Mbuya, Bombo. Nakasero Hospitals. You did your part, but Waswa was ready to go to his friends. He was done. The entire UPDF family and to the president, thank you so much, sir. Depending on where he is in life, depending on his life, we will meet him. He was a father who loved his children. He was a good cook, very neat and articulate. I promise to keep our family together. Whatever puzzles were not complete, and be more strict. Since now the burden is on me. So there we go. 6 or 7 balloons, Jude. We love you always, honey. Mama Wabana, Solo Mekasirie, USA.
My friend, my best friend.
the most wonderful one that I know. Elinya lye ye yali Jita, nze na Jita. Bano bonna abali n'abalala batali wano ange nze mbakubira bonna. And I stand here as a representative of the children of the late Major General Kasiki Gombe. Daddy had a humble beginning in life, and he made the best of it. Yatumi mizanga, tiye yatambi zanga bigere. Yatambi ze bigere okubare yatambi kukusoma. Paka wabamutu wale chibuli. Babani wabamutu wale chibuli wabamuguli yungatu. Ingato ze wabamuguli na buyasika wachigere. Ngachidi tuwa waidi. Na aga amba hatia, zingato sija sula. Na azijamu, na azisamuka vera. Na atambla na ingato ze, na agenda kusume mjali agenda on the first day of school. That shows you who he was. It did not deter him to get what he wanted. And he did. The fifth born in a family of eight, he rose through the ranks in life deservingly. Daddy never got anything for free. He worked for everything that he had. Was a very hardworking man. Twara yange chabu kufamu na daddy alimachiru. Abana wanabalenzi kanatist. Daddy kaswa kutrakta mga alima. Nzijukila president ya mungunaringa na general visiting a farm. The president was in awe. Nyinga daddy ya tuwa mga kutrakta mga alima. Na mama Irene, tukulana mikono jafi. Tuwani langa vitu pitali vivyo. Vitu vyo nabia nubi kwenye lida. Ate mubimwani lida kastanga chila chichu. He spoke his mind without being politically correct. Daddy had a friend everywhere, regardless of their class in life. Natuwe ya tutambula, tugende mbende yo. Na imi lida, abomutale, abatambula. Mwamutambule yo, chibuka, ekampala. Na watu wala out of work, mufangfangu mgenze puli yako out. Nusanga abantu wa wakumu, bula wa TV bunanga babuza daddy. Na wabutali na bunga babuza daddy. Daddy ya mama anga, nchibotuka angua kufumbiwa. Tofumbi wangu msaji haita kumasikini. Mtu wabela kukubo mataina chambulia. Msaji anga, you have gone out on a date. Always make sure he hands something to that person. You will know that that is a good man. Daddy ingataita kuna utu. Daddy ingatente na agamili chalo, ilialo. I'm sure abantuwe msuju wanubukene. They can attest. Mapuanga wasinga tepasi kote kubira wani. Banja abali mufe. Bemani iti daddy yata angente. Na ata andiko kutambula. Okuve mkulu. Daddy ingajaga banyama. Ikaya toka anga na utuwe. Na vienda na vigiri. Gencha Christmas. Then na tukamba, kati mwende mkatale, mwende, mwende, hata encha Christmas, kakatale kakale. Tia anza wantu wae kastama sayoka, mwibalia, mwabasikade mwende ya kujiruna kubiru Christmas, kati mwende kujanja alo, awalala kawakulichi, kawahini nama. That was daddy. Daddy was a holistic person. He excelled at everything that he did. He loved us as his children. Daddy was a lover. Daddy loved us. And he wasn't afraid to say it. Ngabarangu mida simu, nitungira. Ngamari liza gamba, Irene, I love you. I love you. I love you, nasoka kujimu la putata wangi. And I know what I love you means. I love you means what my father meant to me. And that has been my father. That is that man that lies there today. Daddy atuanga denga abana. Daddy ayagada abana baba kwanwe. Nga tukulana abana. Nambuza daddy kuzo uyani. Chanti tuwanwana angana bomu nsiku. Kati abana abu no by my right. Ukubela wano na mwe. Bakugide wano beyagale. Daddy atuziza abana baba kwanwe. Niwa fumbirwa. Niwa genda. And he was happy. Ti many call him daddy.
Wakati yali muzi wa misango. Era bishops enabulia ajja kuwa obujulizi n'emisango gya Kasirye Gwanga Mulangira Suuna Lubowa nga nze njiwoza twaingira amagye 1972 twali abantu munana nga President Amin alagidde Dr. Boogere awandika banagenda okusoma obusawo naye ku ffenna tewali akola busawo kuba ebintu byayonooneka ne tugabanyika ne batuweereza buli muntu gye baamuweereza nze bantwala Moroto naye gye baseebagala nakuwona bwe natuuke e Moroto bangamba nti wewe umepona kulikuwako hapa mejasebagala ange kunyorosha wana toka Kampala vile hiyo kimbelembele yako ngejua sebo acho nechigwa kati wetuka mawa utwadamu nisikana neka siri gwanga nga bamazo kuwa nga tamana kuwa mea jake Nairobi nitumula mili la bulungi na hako mao musiko yafanga musiko naja na hako mao na ye sigena kuogela vinji kubia kasiri gwanga nange nea inabi ya anda gira za nkoze bubi ya isa posto kuogela kufuwa kwa angi katate ya ansoseyo ati ya lika tangandia ni agendo kuogela anga afudu nea katika anjogire vino binategese ngenda byogera mu luzungu yagalanga nyo luzungu he wrote his script acted and directed the movie that premiered on Heroes Day. The president and commander in chief were delivering the hero's national address, interpreted his speech to announce the passing on of a hero in real time. He ordered the entire nation to observe a moment of silence in general's honor. That was Kasirye Gwanga. Kasirye Gwanga That was Kasirye Gwanga. The nation responded without outpouring grief when they heard that Kasirye Gwanga had rested. Luckily enough for me, I had been alerted by General Musanyufu that things were not good, so I prepared myself. But Kasirye Gwanga loved his children. The children you see here, he loved you. I'm very happy. I would like to thank Irene for living up to our expectations. Irene is a lawyer. You saw her kneel down before you. When I saw her kneel down before you, the generals and the bishops, I remembered what we instilled in our children. Although we raised them in the modern way, we insisted that should be traditional. Now, when we were at the general's farm, when the president came to inspect it, a lady knelt before the president to greet him. And the president said, ah, the tofuka amirira, if we offer the tofuka amirira. I turned to the president politely and I said, afande, wano, bugambo na lime kufuka amirira, chinka katako, nangu gamu nsirikari wa lime kukubira saluti. Nagati, what do you mean? Nti, your excellency. Fe wano mbuganda, umukuru bamufuka amirira. Nga gwe mwora msika na ino kupita saluti, nuna ino koreche. Mbuganda, kuchitwe chivera. Kasirye Gwanga, ya yagara nyo butonde, chenja garu genda kwa kumalize. Nsaba, buliariwa, namu menaba uliriza. Bobanga dala dala wa yagara Kasirye Gwanga. Nibi yali ayimirira ko, buliomasi mbo muti. Musimbe miti ensi Uganda kifuke kibira era mbadde sababu buyinza senga kisoboka Kasirye Gwanga bali musimbide ye ekibira ne bakituma n'erinnya lye erya Kasirye Gwanga ekibira ekyo yayagala nnyo eggwanga Uganda yakolera nnyo obwakabaka era tekyewuunyisa okuba nti bene aweereza obubaka.
General Gwanga was a man who took many risks, including risking his life. You can hear he was in prison, then came out, went to the bush. He has been living a risky life, very generous and selfless. I think most of you here, he has touched your hearts by his generosity. He had a large, warm, open heart. Easy to read, easy to predict. What you ask is what he gives you. If you come to fight, he'll fight. If you come, if you respect him, he will respect you back. Conviction and loyalty to the country, to the Commander-in-Chief, to the UPDF, to his friends, to his family, to the ends of social justice. General Gwanga was not a stickler for procedure and came off as mainly bare-knuckled and unconventional in his approach to life, but mostly in pursuit of good causes, be it to preserve the environment, to mobilize wananchi for agriculture, to fight land grabbers. Many stories speak to this part of his persona. For him, bureaucracy and processes are supposed to serve the ends of social justice, not the other way round. You all remember the Lwoa land story? We called him to go to the police to record a statement. And he said, I don't want to go to the police to be embarrassed by those young boys. So I called him in. I sent two people here. General Savit here was still commanding military police. And General Kawaga, I said, you go and take him to record a statement. When they reached there, he said, Muntwarawa. They said, we want you to record a statement. What? Then he said, the police said, Sija Genda. So they said, okay, let's go to military police. Said, okay, Sija Genda. So they took him there. And then he said, don't waste my time. I burnt that grader. But the question is, where did I burn it from? Said I had received a distress call from my child, who was out of the country, that his land was being taken. So I went there, that was his story. He went there and found these people raising things and all those things. And he said, what do you do to a trespasser? And not an ordinary trespasser, but somebody who has come to eject you out of your property. So he said, I lit a matchbox and poured gasoline on the thing, and that it went in flames. Do you want anything else from me? So those were the methods of General Gwanga, social justice. And he would do it in a very, sometimes, rough way. I remember as Director Barracks and Stores, when I was a young man, lieutenant at that time, I met him in the office that he was going out. And I went to the house. And he told me, young man, you come back later. So one day I'm with Mbuya and moving up the hill, and he meets me and stops on the way. And he says, you wanted the house the other day? There's a house in an estate in Kawempe. That estate belonged to Haji Bumba. One bloody major has refused the house there. So, because Wangambo ranks in, I told him, Lieutenant, bloody Lieutenant, you take that house. And then he wrote a note that you take it to the office and they will stamp it. So that was Kasirye, unofficious, unpretentious, but very fair to all he interacted with. Kasirye was also a nationalist. Muzanganda is a blending person everywhere he went in Uganda. And I think if it were not for COVID, these grounds would be full of people because he touched many hearts.
He has touched many lives. Yesterday I was talking to some people. He has educated many children who are not here, some of them. He has been an inspiration to many people. So I want to thank God for that life and what he has enabled him to do. And above all, he has lived with integrity, with total commitment to service, and not driven by material things. He was also one person who would call Namwa to leader. He would tell a king, "You are naked." That was him. He could tell. He would not hide. I remember one time when we had some issues, and he as a presidential advisor, he went to the president, and when he came back, he told me, "Mugambie, be Mugambie, erabitegede." And that was him. So he could tell. He would not reserve his advice, and he gave his advice genuinely. So I want to finish by appealing to the family. Irene and Tim, Dad has loved you. He has loved his children. He has been very proud of you as children. Please, please, take all that is required to keep this family together. Tata abagadde nnyo, abadde agala nnyo abaana be, abadde aboogerako nnyo, all the time, tubasaba. Mufube nnyo 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 okulaba nti musigala nga family. Tetwagala kulaba bye tulaba ku ma TV gano gabukedde agataliiko nfuufu, tetwagala biraba mu family ya Kasiri. Mumuwe ekitiibwa nga mukola ekyo kye yabasigamu. Thank you.
Just look at it.